said that, like, when he was going for Australia, it was a little bit weird not being on the road all the time.
Yeah.
And I was like, that's like the weirdest thing I've ever heard.
That's not fair.
Yeah, well, I mean, this is pretty much all he's doing.
Yeah.
He's laughing.
So, and that's what he got. He's like, yeah, I've been in America, and then I've been, you know, and I'm over there. But I'm not really, like, it, as he said, you know, like, it was like every week I was in a different country.
13 months of the year out of the suitcase.
So yeah.
So he came and lived in my house.